deploy countermeasures to keep it operating.
What? What just happened?